The B-2 Spirit, America's iconic stealth bomber, is more than just a fighter. With its astronomical development costs and unprecedented technology, the B-2 has become a symbol of the US military's dominant power. Known for its ability to sneak under the radar and strike targets with deadly accuracy, the B-2 is the pinnacle of innovation in military aviation. Let's dive deeper into the history, technology, and future of this aircraft that has changed the way the world views air power. In the late 1970s, as the Cold War heated up, the United States needed an aircraft capable of penetrating the highly sophisticated Soviet air defenses without being detected. The Soviet Union had built up a very robust radar and air defense network, making it difficult for conventional bombers to approach its territory. It was in this context that the concept of stealth became increasingly attractive to the US military. In 1981, Northrop Grumman received a contract to develop a stealth strategic bomber, which would become the B-2 Spirit. The development was kept a closely guarded secret, and the project was known as the Advanced Technology Bomber. The B-2's unique flying wing design was the result of extensive research into aerodynamic principles and radar technology. The B-2 cost more than $44.75 billion to develop and produce for 21 aircraft, making it one of the most expensive aircraft ever built. However, the investment is considered worthwhile because the B-2 provides a critical strategic capability for the US. At 70 feet long and with a wingspan of 180 feet, the B-2 is a giant in the air, but a nearly invisible giant. The magic of the B-2 Spirit lies in its ability to evade radar detection. This flying wing design not only provides aerodynamic efficiency, but also significantly reduces radar reflection. The absence of vertical and horizontal fins that are typical of conventional aircraft means there are no surfaces that can reflect radar waves directly back to their source. The composite materials used on the B-2 are a key component of its stealth capabilities. The aircraft is coated with materials specifically designed to absorb radar waves and dampen the heat signature of the aircraft's engines. One of the materials used is a polymer enriched with metal and ferrite particles, which can absorb and dampen radar waves at various frequencies. In addition, a special paint used on the B-2 acts as an additional radar absorber. This technology is called radar absorbent material RAM. RAM converts the energy of incoming radar waves into heat, which is then radiated into the atmosphere, thereby reducing the aircraft's radar signature to the point where it is virtually undetectable by conventional radar. The B-2 Spirit's avionics system is one of the most advanced ever developed for a military aircraft. Equipped with an integrated inertial navigation system and GPS, the B-2 is capable of performing transcontinental flights with incredible precision. Its navigation system can determine the aircraft's position with high accuracy, even in areas where GPS signals may be disrupted. The APQ-181 radar is one of the B-2's primary targeting systems. It operates in multifunction mode and can provide high-quality images of surface targets. The APQ-181 has synthetic aperture radar SAR capability, which allows it to produce high-resolution images of the battlefield, even in adverse weather conditions or complete darkness. The low probability of intercept LPI feature of this radar ensures that the radar signal is difficult to detect by enemy radar systems, thus maintaining the B-2's positional secrecy. The B-2's avionics system also supports a modular bomb bay capability, allowing the aircraft to carry a variety of bombs and missiles. With the multiple ejector racks MERS system, the B-2 can carry gravity bombs, GPS-guided smart bombs, such as JDAMs, and B-61 and B-83 nuclear bombs. This provides tremendous operational flexibility, allowing the B-2 to tailor its arsenal to the mission at hand. The B-2 Spirit is designed to conduct long-range strategic strike with the ability to penetrate the most stringent enemy air defenses. With an operational range of more than 6,000 nautical miles without refueling, the B-2 can strike targets anywhere in the world from bases in the United States. The ability to refuel in the air further extends the B-2's operational range and flexibility. The B-2's flexible payload capability makes it highly effective in a wide range of missions, from precision strikes against strategic targets such as command centers, air defense systems, and military infrastructure, to ground-based target destruction missions using penetration bombs such as the GBU-57, a B-massive ordnance penetrator MOP. In strike missions, the B-2 is capable of flying at altitudes of over 50,000 feet, making it difficult for enemy surface-to-air missiles to reach it. Its stealthy design and high-flying profile make the B-2 a serious threat to enemy strategic targets, as it can strike without warning and without being detected. While the B-2 has been a pillar of the US strategic bomber force for decades, military technology continues to evolve. The US Air Force is developing a next-generation bomber, the B-21 Raider, which is slated to replace the B-2 in the future. The B-21 is expected to have more advanced stealth technology, higher operational efficiency, and lower operating costs than the B-2. However, the B-2 remains a highly relevant and effective platform for strategic power projection. With the ability to upgrade its avionics, weapons systems, and stealth technology, the B-2 will continue to pose a serious threat to potential adversaries. Modernization of the B-2 includes the integration of artificial intelligence for mission data analysis, improved more secure communication systems, and the ability to operate in increasingly complex electronic warfare environments. The development of radar technology and air defense systems challenges the B-2 to continue to innovate. Research continues to develop new stealth materials that can absorb various types of radar frequencies, as well as more sophisticated avionics systems to improve operational capabilities. With the advancement of artificial intelligence technology, it is possible that future B-2s will have greater autonomous capabilities, allowing for unmanned missions in very risky situations. The B-2 Spirit is not just a fighter, it is a representation from the pinnacle of military technological innovation and a symbol of American air dominance. With its unmatched stealth and broad operational capabilities, the B-2 has changed the way we understand air warfare. From its revolutionary stealth technology to its advanced targeting systems, every aspect of the B-2 is designed to ensure air supremacy. While the military world continues to change and new technologies continue to emerge, the B-2 Spirit remains an icon and a perfect example of how innovation, technology, and strategy can combine to create a highly effective and deadly tool of war. The future may bring more advanced bombers, but the B-2 Spirit's legacy as a pioneering stealth bomber will live on in the history of military aviation.